The Magistrate Court has granted Senator Ademola Adeleke bail in the sum of 2 million naira and one surety who is resident in the FCT. The Nigerian Army has confirmed that they own the land in Tugamaji, which some FCT residents claim is theirs. This is following the FCT residents blocking Vice President Yemi Osinbajo's convoy on his way to the airport. The Ogun State Governorship-elect Dapo Abiodun has won the appeal seeking his disqualification over an alleged false information contained in the academic qualification. The Nigerian Air Force operation Diramiki has destroyed the camp of Major Zamfara Kimpi in Lawal. The Air Force also neutralized about 20 bandits near Rugu Forest in Zamfara. The Emir of Kano Abdulmumin Usman says the killings and kidnapping plague in Nigeria has made it a nation of animals. Tijani Muhammad Bande has been appointed as the new president of the United Nations General Assembly. Bande is second Nigerian to be appointed president of UNGA after Mr. Joseph Garber, who held the position from 1989 to 1990.